know that the grass withers and the flower fades, but your word is eternal. Isaiah chapter number 14, prophetic blessing 2020, and I think we'll call it part one because it's loaded. The Bible says in Isaiah chapter number 14, it says in verse number 24, the Lord of hosts has sworn, saying, surely as I have thought, so shall it come to pass, and as I have purposed, so shall it stand. The things that God has purposed shall stand. They shall come to pass. The things that the Lord is saying today shall come to pass. The Bible says in Luke chapter number 1, verse number 45, blessed is she who believes, for there shall be a performance of those things which were told to her. As you believe, God will perform. The year 2020 will be the best year of your life so far in the name of Jesus. I speak Genesis chapter number 30, verse number 43. And the man, he prospered exceedingly. Exceedingly, I'm paraphrasing, exceedingly. Get ready, you are entering a dimension of exceeding prosperity. Exceeding prosperity. I need you to receive. I need you in a posture that receives. Even you who's listening to me online, I want you to receive. I declare and I decree over your life, there shall be a performance of God's word over your life in the name of Jesus. God will perform his word upon your life in the name of Jesus. The year 2020 is a year of uncommon prosperity for you. Uncommon results are coming your way in the name of Jesus. The things that God has promised you, they will come to pass. I prophesy it in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree, the anointing to prosper is coming upon your life in the name of Jesus. Psalm 23 verse 5, the Bible says, he anointed my head with oil and my cup runs over. Get ready to receive a running over anointing in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I prophesy, the anointing is coming upon your head today. Right where you are, I command an outpouring of the anointing to prosper is coming upon you in the name of Jesus. May nothing stop you from receiving this prophetic blessing for 2020 in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree a 100-fold blessing is coming upon somebody. I prophesy 1,000 times more favor upon your life in the name of Jesus. Whatever you are doing with your life, receive 1,000 times more favor in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree a massive breakthrough is coming your way. The kind of breakthrough after the order of Luke chapter number 5, where Peter received a massive breakthrough in the name of Jesus. Not only will it be a massive breakthrough, you will catch big fish within that big catch in the name of Jesus. Receive the big fish anointing in the name of Jesus. As it was raining last night, the Lord told me that right now, the way it is raining is the way I will bless you. The intensity of the rain last night, I hear the Lord saying, I hear the sound of the abundance of rain. And I declare in the name of Jesus over your life, I command an abundance of favor upon your life. I prophesy an abundance of blessing upon your life. I declare and I decree an abundance of contracts over your life in the name of Jesus. The kind of power that will help you to get money, receive it right now in the name of Jesus. He says, I give you power to get wealth. You will have power to get it in the name of Jesus. Power to get jobs in the name of Jesus. Power to get new contracts in the name of Jesus. I declare it over your life in the name of Jesus. Money you have never received, you will get it this time around. I command an unusual elevation upon your life in the name of Jesus. May the God that I serve elevate you in the name of Jesus. You will no longer go in circles. For you have been around this mountain long enough. You have gone in circles long enough. Get ready. Receive divine direction that will lead you to prosperity in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, believe the Lord your God and you shall be established. Believe his prophet and you shall prosper. As you believe what I'm speaking over your life, so shall it be in the name of Jesus. May your gifts be recognized in the name of Jesus. Men and women will recognize your gifts in the name of Jesus. Your anointings, your callings, your graces, they can no longer be ignored in the name of Jesus. Honor is coming to you in the name of Jesus. May the God I serve, may he honor you in the name of Jesus. I command supernatural influence upon your life in the name of Jesus. May the God that I serve, may he raise you and may he cause you to be influential in the name of Jesus. May you be amongst the influencers of this age in the name of Jesus. I command major deals will be established in the name of Jesus. And the kind of deals that will establish you financially, I prophesy them over your life in the name of Jesus. I decree you shall be established. One major deal that will establish you is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I command the grace for divine helpers is coming upon your life in the name of Jesus. Wherever you need help, somebody will arise. May God raise people from all over the world to help you in the name of Jesus. There could be buyers who will help you. There could be sellers who will help you. There could be small people who will help you. There could be big people who will help you. I prophesy people will be willing to help you in the name of Jesus. People are going to go out of their way to help you in the name of Jesus. The grace that brings prosperity encounters, I prophesy it upon your life in the name of Jesus. As you get out of the presence of God, may you receive the benefits of it in the name of Jesus. Bless the Lord, all my soul, and forget not all his benefits. You will receive kingdom benefits from now going forward in the name of Jesus. The kind of money that builds houses is coming in your hands in the name of Jesus. I anoint your hands today by the power of the Holy Ghost. Receive the anointing that attracts wealth into your hands in the name of Jesus. Wealth is coming into those hands. Title deeds are coming into those hands. Registration books are coming into those hands. Landed documents are coming into those hands. I declare and I decree money is coming into those hands. Unusual currencies all over the world are coming into those hands in the name of Jesus. Euro, pound sterling, Australian dollar, rand is coming into those hands in the name of Jesus. I prophesy strange breakthroughs upon your life in the name of Jesus. I command the Abrahamic level of blessing is coming to you. An uncommon anointing to rise is coming upon your life. Hear ye the word of the Lord. The horns that had been raised against you, so that no one would rise up, according to Zechariah 1:21, those horns, they are destroyed in the name of Jesus. So you are about to have an uncommon rising anointing in the name of Jesus. I prophesy speed. It might not land on everyone, but it's landing on someone. Things will happen positive quickly for you in the name of Jesus. I speak Ephesians chapter 3, verse number 20 over your life. Now unto him who is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all you may ask or think, according to the power that worketh in you. May the power of God work in you in the name of Jesus. I speak it over your life. I declare and I decree God will surpass your prayer points. I speak an oversized blessing in 2020 in the name of Jesus. Because of the level of prosperity coming upon your life, there will be many haters over your life. But I declare and I decree, those who hate you, according to Isaiah 41, verse number 10 to 12, they shall be as nothing. And the Bible goes further to say, as a non-existent thing. You will prosper as though the devil does not exist in the name of Jesus. You will prosper as though witches do not exist in your family in the name of Jesus. You will prosper as though principalities have gone on leave in the name of Jesus. Because of the haters, I command an unusual defense over your life in the name of Jesus. May heaven raise new angels to defend you in the name of Jesus. And I command a wall of fire round about you, round about your children, round about your assets, round about everything that concerns you. A wall of fire, a hedge of protection in the name of Jesus. In the same way that God prospered Job, and the devil, when he was told, have you considered Job? He told God, have you not put a hedge fence round about him? That same hedge fence, may it be round about you in the name of Jesus. It could be a hedge of fire, it is a hedge nevertheless. May God hedge you. May God put a fence round about you. The voice of your haters shall be silenced this year, 2020, in the name of Jesus. It will become dangerous to hate and despise you in the name of Jesus. I speak Psalm 89 verse 20 to 23 upon your life. May God beat down your enemies this year in the name of Jesus. People who are dedicated to your failure and are saying and prophesying that you will fail this year, they shall fall for your sake in the name of Jesus. Early this year, whoever attempts to fight you, they are poking the eye of Jehovah in the name of Jesus. And I decree that the God of heaven, he must react and do vengeance upon them in the name of Jesus. Because your money is connected to the kingdom, it is a kingdom assignment. May your resources not be stopped, blocked, or frustrated this year in the name of Jesus. I command real deals, big deals. It shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. Anyone fighting you would drown for your sake in the name of Jesus. May death be far from your household in the name of Jesus. I speak over your life. No more financial barrenness in the name of Jesus. No more will you ever say, today I don't have money. This week, and Namari, next week, things are not well. No, you will never say that again until Jesus comes. In the name of Jesus. Receive a lifetime blessing upon your life in the name of Jesus. No more financial dryness. No more financial barrenness. You will never be broke another day in your life in the name of Jesus. The power of poverty, it is broken off your life. Generational poverty is broken off your life in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree over your life, Psalm 126. When the Lord turned around our captivity, we were like them that dreamed. It will be like you are dreaming, but it will be reality. You yourself, you'll be driving in your new car and you'll be saying, I don't believe this. But it will be happening in the name of Jesus. It's a season where your dreams shall come true. Your dreams are coming true. They are turning from dreams to reality in the name of Jesus. I command in the name of Jesus, you are coming out of the valley onto the mountaintop in the name of Jesus. The overtaking blessing is coming upon you in the name of Jesus. Goodness and Mercedes-Benz shall follow you all the days of your life in the name of Jesus. May you never lack good things. May you not lack good money. May you not lack good resources. May you not lack good opportunities. Every day, 2020, God will give you a reason to smile in the name of Jesus. The frustrations that have been written all over your face all these years, no more. I declare and I decree, it will be evident to everyone that you are prosperous. The kind of prosperity that this generation cannot ignore. People cannot drive past your house and ignore it. People cannot park next to you and ignore your car as if it is nothing. They'll be asking, what kind of car is this? They'll be asking, how much is this kind of car? They'll be saying, he's too young for this kind of wealth in the name of Jesus. All round progress, I prophesy it over your life in the name of Jesus. You operate under open heavens from today going forward. Every single day, open heavens. In the morning, open heavens. In the afternoon, open heavens. In the night, open heavens. You will receive even missed calls or blessings while you are asleep in the name of Jesus. As you return the calls, it will be good news. You were looking for deals and contracts, now they will look for you. Behold, I set before you an open door. You will not have to force open any door. The door is set before you. And doors that God opens, no man can shut those doors in the name of Jesus. Not only will doors be open, windows will be open. I command windows of opportunity over your life in the name of Jesus. Your asset base must increase. No more will you be small in the name of Jesus. Here comes a greater than Solomon. Modern day Solomons are about to be birthed in this church in the name of Jesus. For the Bible says, here comes a greater than Solomon, and it shall happen in this ministry in the year 2020, a greater than Solomon is about to be birthed in the name of Jesus. That is in the person of you in the name of Jesus. I command supernatural multiplication upon your life in the name of Jesus. God will expand and enlarge your territory in the name of Jesus. May he enlarge your influence in the name of Jesus. The kind of wealth that is coming to you cannot be ignored even by government in the name of Jesus. I prophesy financial dominion over your life. Finally, you'll be in charge of your finances in the name of Jesus. No more shall the devil do your budget for you in the name of Jesus. Godly ideas are being released and unleashed upon your life in the name of Jesus. People will wonder how you thought of it, but you will know that on the 10th of January 2020, while we were fasting and praying, the man of God prophesied under the anointing. Supernatural ideas after the order of Google, with the resources to back up the idea in the name of Jesus. Your vision shall be fulfilled from now going forward. Even this year, it shall be fulfilled. Your market share is increasing in the name of Jesus. You had but 0.1% of the market. God is increasing your market share. New businesses shall be birthed through you. You'll have your hands in so many different places and partnerships by the grace of God in the name of Jesus. You are moving from minimum to maximum. In the name of Jesus, wealth that is generational is coming upon your life in the name of Jesus. From today, things will begin to work. Even what was not working, it will begin to work in the name of Jesus. May God open your eyes to see opportunities this year in the name of Jesus. I prophesy in the name of Jesus. And I declare and I decree, you are being turned into another man from now going forward in the name of Jesus. You are being turned into a prosperous man. People will just look at you and say, what has happened to your life? Please tell us your secret. It will be a secret because it will be uncommon, an uncommon level of wealth in the name of Jesus. You are moving to a level of influence and affluence in the name of Jesus. Many of you this year, you are moving into the upper echelon of society in the name of Jesus. By the grace of God, I command the angels that will assist you to prosper. They are being released upon your life in the name of Jesus. Thus said the Lord, I will multiply them, they shall not be few, and I will glorify them, they shall not be small. Receive a supernatural multiplication anointing upon your life in the name of Jesus. The Lord told me to tell you, men are about to market you. Men will market you. Never mind the internet. Men will recommend you. Men will speak on your behalf. They will recommend you in the name of Jesus. They will say of you, this is the person to deal with. Forget whoever you are talking to. This is the person. This person can solve the problem in the name of Jesus. May you be known on the marketplace as a problem solver in the name of Jesus. And I prophesy over your life. God must put grace on your lips. Psalm 45, grace on your lips. When you speak, the words you speak will be what the king desires to hear. May you have the anointing to interpret king's dreams. When you are in a meeting and you are speaking, they'll be saying, this is what I was thinking, but I could not articulate it. How did you know, young man, young lady? You will interpret the king's dream and give the king counsel in the name of Jesus. May people in high places listen to your counsel in the name of Jesus. You counsel presidents of companies. You counsel CEOs. Your words can no longer be ignored. Your skills can no longer be ignored. I remove the veil of your beauty from today in the name of Jesus. They will say of you, truly this is the person we are looking for. They are the right match for what we need. In fact, they supersede our expectations in the name of Jesus. Every satanic power that has been covering you and shielding you from opportunities, that power is broken today in the name of Jesus. I declare you will flourish. You shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. You will produce fruit in your season in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree over your life. You'll be known for uncommon favor.
Unbelievers will say you are lucky, but you know it is the favor of God in the name of Jesus. I speak Luke 2 verse 52 upon your life. May you increase in wisdom, in stature, and in favor with men and with God in the name of Jesus. Every customer that you have, the last transaction you did with them was the first one of many in the name of Jesus. That same customer will call you for more transactions in the name of Jesus. I speak, $1 million phone calls, they are coming your way. $1 million phone calls, they are coming your way. In the name of Jesus, may God position you in the place called there. Just like Elijah was positioned in the place called there in the book of 1 Kings chapter number 17. The Bible says that he went to the brook and there God fed him using the ravens. Then God said, arise from there. Go to the widow Zarephath. I will feed you there. May you always be in the place called there in the name of Jesus. The anointing to be in the right place at the right time is coming upon you in 2020 in the name of Jesus. All your locked monies, they are unlocked in the name of Jesus. By the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I break that lock in the name of Jesus. The satanic cages that are withholding your money from you, those cages, they are destroyed in the name of Jesus. He said, I will go before you and make the crooked place straight. I will break in pieces the gates of brass and break asunder the bars of iron. That's Isaiah 45, 1 to 3. The bars of iron that had been placed there by the devil to keep you away from your money, those bars are broken in the name of Jesus. May you enter the realm of hidden riches. These are contracts that have been hidden from you. These are opportunities that have been hidden from you. Hidden opportunities, you will find them. The kind of deals that are only given to Freemasons in the secret societies, your hands will be amongst those deals in the name of Jesus. They'll be wondering why you are there, but they'll be needing you in the name of Jesus. For it is by the grace of God. Receive that grace to deal with even unbelievers in the name of Jesus. Even unbelievers, they will want to do business with you. For they will say of you, as they said of Joseph, we cannot help to see, but God is with this young man in the name of Jesus. They will see the Spirit of God in you. They will see the Spirit of excellence in you in the name of Jesus. Like Daniel, may you be 10 times better, 10 times better than all your competitors, than all people of your age group, in the name of Jesus. Your friends will be asked, how come you are not like this person? Why can't you be like this person? May you be used as an example of good things in the name of Jesus. They will suspect you of operating with Satanism because of wealth. Because until now, wealth was associated with Satanism. But from today, you will represent the God of prosperity. May you be an ambassador for prosperity in the name of Jesus. When people talk of wealth, they can't talk of it without mentioning your name. When they speak of real money, your name must be mentioned. I command opportunities in high places, not just opportunities, opportunities in high places. I command opportunities with people who have the financial resources and the financial muscles in the name of Jesus. No more will you be told tomorrow, next week, next month. No, that spirit of delay is destroyed in the name of Jesus. I decree there shall be no more delays. The Bible says in Daniel chapter 7 verse 21 and 22, it shall come to pass that the saints shall possess the kingdom. There are things you are possessing. I prophesy. There are things you are possessing in the name of Jesus. Receive the anointing of a possessor. For upon Mount Zion there shall be deliverance. There shall be holiness, and the house of KPM, they shall possess their possessions. You will possess your land in the name of Jesus. You will possess your stand in the name of Jesus. The Lord said to me, I said in the Bible, you will build houses, not one house, houses. And he says, I was talking of you building cluster houses. I was talking of you building neighborhoods. You will be a builder of neighborhoods in the name of Jesus. You will not die without building something to the glory of God. It shall not happen. The Bible says time and chance shall happen to them all. So the Lord said to me, it is your time and this is your chance. Others have had their time and their chances. We celebrated them, but now it's your time. Others have gone ahead, but now it's your time. Others have been blessed before, but now it's your time. Others have had doors open for them, but now it's your time. Others have been celebrated before, thank God, but now it's your time. The Lord said to me to tell you that your clouds, they are full. They will empty themselves like last night. They will empty themselves. You don't have to pray for the clouds to empty themselves. That's Ecclesiastes 11 verse 3. When the clouds are full, because of your giving, your seeding, you are cloud seeding. And the clouds are full, they will empty themselves. Deals will empty themselves. Contracts will empty themselves. Opportunities will empty themselves. Favor will empty itself. I prophesy it upon your life in the name of Jesus. The Lord will say unto you, arise, shine. Why? For your light has come. The glory of the Lord is risen upon you. There is a glory rising upon your life in the name of Jesus. The curse that removes money from you is broken in the name of Jesus. No more would the devourer operate in your life in the name of Jesus. All your assets, they are protected. Peter said, we have toiled all night and caught nothing. From today, you will never toil again. That toiling spirit is not your portion in the name of Jesus. You will never go on the market and come out empty-handed. Every day you go out into the field, you will not come back empty. I hear the Lord saying, no more empty hands, KPM. In the name of Jesus, may you enjoy daily benefits over your life in the name of Jesus. Every day you will make money. You will smile every day. You will celebrate every day. I command streams of income to be open over your life in the name of Jesus. Uncommon streams of income, ideas that are related to even into the international world, ideas that connect you internationally, so that even if the finances are not in Zimbabwe, they are there beyond the borders and they are yours in the name of Jesus. He said, I will give you your portion in the land. That means in every country of the world, there is your portion. There's your portion in South Africa. There's your portion in Botswana. There's your portion in Rwanda. There's your portion in Lusaka. You are receiving it now in the name of Jesus. Enter ye a realm of consistent blessings in the name of Jesus. There will be no gaps, no more gaps in your income coming in the name of Jesus. No more dry season in the name of Jesus. From today, God is repairing your reputation. Wherever the enemy had messed with your reputation, God is repairing your reputation. May you have a good name, for a good name is better than money in the name of Jesus. Every hole in your pocket, God is sewing it up. Your pockets shall be filled in the name of Jesus. May you move from handfuls of blessings to basketfuls of blessings, to storehouse full of blessings, to warehouse full of blessings, in the name of Jesus. I wish you would receive. You become a star in your family. You become a star in your neighborhood. You become a star in your province. You become a star in your nation. You become a star recognized in Africa. You become a star recognized in the whole world, because the level of wealth and glory coming upon you cannot be ignored in the name of Jesus. Receive the grace for wealth transfer in the name of Jesus. Listen to this. There's a grace coming on you to access kings. You will access kings. People that others cannot access, you will access them. The Lord told me to tell you, strange wealth is coming. Strange wealth. The way it was raining last night is the way it will be raining deals and contracts in your life. Before you are finished celebrating one, there's a new one. In the name of Jesus, I said they are yours, receive them. You are receiving grace to access kings. Doors will never close in your face in the name of Jesus. It will be you who will decide whether to walk through or not in the name of Jesus. As you walk through every door, you will come out with something in the name of Jesus. The grace that is coming upon you is a grace to be celebrated in the name of Jesus. Men from today, they'll be compelled to bless you. They'll be saying, I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'm just doing this for you. They will not even plan it, but they'll be compelled to bless you. In dreams and in visions, I prophesy over your life in the name of Jesus. In men's dreams and visions, they'll see you. And God will compel them to bless you. It will be compulsory to do good things for you in the name of Jesus. The wealth that comes by prophecy is coming to you in the name of Jesus. Your barns shall be filled with plenty in the name of Jesus. There are people under the sound of my voice. There are decisions that government will not make without speaking to you. Because of the level of influence that God is taking you to, there are decisions they will not make without consulting you, because you'll be a major stakeholder in that portion of the economy in the name of Jesus. I prophesy. Even as the Lord said to me, I'm saying it to you. He told me, you will mentor a generation. I decree people will listen to your voice in the name of Jesus. I speak Luke chapter 21 verse 15 upon your life in the name of Jesus. God is giving you an irresistible mouth in the name of Jesus. Your adversaries will not be able to argue in the name of Jesus. The words you speak will pierce the hearts of men in the name of Jesus. When you speak, may it become law. May young people be encouraged by the things you say in the name of Jesus. I declare and I decree, raise your hands. Even as the Lord told me to prophesy unto you, you will be helped marvelously like Uzziah in the name of Jesus. Help will come from every side. Men will help you. Women will help you. Small children will help you. Old men will help you. Business people will help you. Pastors will help you. Deacons will help you. I decree international help is coming. Local help is coming. Regional help is coming. Hey, may you be known for people helping you in the name of Jesus. The reality of God's prosperity is coming upon your life in the name of Jesus. From today, step into uncommon opportunities. You are receiving a grace for unusual discounts. They'll be selling it for $75, but for you, it will be $24. Unreasonable discounts, they'll be for you. In the name of Jesus, I declare and I decree, there'll be a return on investment in the name of Jesus. Everywhere where you invest, there'll be a return. I command the grace for debt freedom is yours. May God give you a long life, because the money you'll have to enjoy is too much in the name of Jesus. The resources that God is giving you, may they not bring contention in your home in the name of Jesus. May they bring peace in your home in the name of Jesus. May God never have occasion to regret blessing you. May he never say of you like he said of Saul, I regret blessing him. I regret elevating him. May God be pleased with you every day in the name of Jesus. And finally, as I end part one of 2020 prophetic blessings, may you be blessed to be a blessing. You will be a blessing to humanity on every side in the name of Jesus. You will do exploits. You will build hospitals. You will build financial institutions. I said you will build children's homes. I decree you will build all people's homes. You will affect society to the glory of God in the name of Jesus. I decree good things will be associated with your business in the name of Jesus.
We know that the grass withers and the flower fades, but your word is eternal.
Breaking the chains, unlocking your destiny.